Kendall Jenner and Devin Booker are sealing their romance with a victory kiss. The supermodel and her basketball star beau shared rare PDA at the Phoenix Suns game in Los Angeles over the weekend, where Devin's team defeated the Lakers at the Staples Center. Kendall and Devin celebrated his win with a cozy embrace at her courtside seat after the final buzzer, and the NBA player gave his famous girlfriend a sweet smooch on the cheek. Kendall wasn't cheering on her man alone. She and pal Hailey Bieber laughed and chatted throughout the game, and Hailey also cuddled with husband Justin Bieber. The famous couples are such close friends, in fact, they even enjoyed an extended double date to a Jamaican resort last month, reportedly spending a three-day weekend in tropical paradise. 25-year-old Kendall and 24-year-old Devin have been together for more than a year and kept their romance mostly under the radar until recent months. Over the summer, Kendall shared her pride for Devin's gold medal win at the Tokyo Olympics, and she's also started to open up about their relationship during interviews. Earlier this month, Kendall joked with host Jimmy Fallon on The Tonight Show that she and Devin don't hold back when they play basketball together. Devin may be a star athlete, but it sounds like he's got some sporty competition when it comes to his runway queen girlfriend.
So we were playing in the pool, and he just, like, took it way too seriously, as did I, by the way. And I was, like, kind of...
Dunking on you and stuff?
I had the ball, and he was guarding me, and it was a whole thing. He actually ended up cutting my hand open a little with his nail, because he took it a little too seriously. It's pretty much healed now, so you can't really see it, but it was a big gash, and it bothered me for, like, 2 weeks.
But, oh, my gosh. Yeah, plus you probably had pool hands, too, for...